adicto quiere meterse en un hoyito. Este dedito quiere meterse.
What are you doing?
Oh,
now you have to eat it.
No, you eat it. Lick it. I'll eat it. Jeremy.
You won't eat it.
I will. Let me get it then.
Hazlo bien, pues.
Ay, qué rico.
Okay, so tell the people about the hickeys I gave you. Just kidding.
He
not
wishes.
No, they're
I'm
not
just
hickeys.
Kidding. No, they're not hickeys. You guys, les quería explicar que no son chupetes. Los chupetes no se ponen donde se pueden ver, ¿verdad? You know what I mean? Les quería explicar que es parte de lo de lo que les expliqué hace rato. Por eso traigo este brace. This brace on my face. I have to sleep with it for a couple nights to get this nice chiseled chin. I'm very swollen still. So I got it all here, Guy Bella. I believe that's how you pronounce it. Kybella. Anyways, so it burns the fat in your chin. We get a lot of, you know, as we get older, we age, et cetera, we get chin fat under the chin. And then I got some Botox on my neck. Because I have like these lines from looking down por el teléfono y todo eso. No porque ando triste, sino porque por el teléfono nos vemos así todo el día todos. Se nos hacen estas líneas. So, sí parecen chupetes, pero no son. Son bruises. They're bruises, you guys. So I got Botox all in my neck to help with these lines to diminish. So you guys will see the difference. Woohoo!
Fucking
cringe. And here we have. What are you guys cussing about over here?
Bringing hot Cheetos and we're on keto.
Chris? Hello?
Breaking chocolate covered strawberries.
Yes, chocolate covered strawberries. Keto snack, you guys, for a sweet tooth. Yes. So you melt the chocolate, you dip the strawberries, and you can only have two. Don't have more than two, you guys.
Really?
You guys excited, ladies?